You're funny. Okay, and this is I'm Afraid. I'm afraid to close my eyes, afraid once I do, everything will fall in around me. It's like being afraid of the dark again. But this time, there's no light to keep it away. I wish it could be like when I was young, when all I had to do was flip a switch and I was safe, the darkness would shy away. I don't know what to do anymore. The flames I found once found excitement in bring smoke to my lungs and I can't breathe. I find myself choking on every breath. It's like drowning and there's no one diving in after me. I used to love being alone. Now it's become a nightmare. I can't wake up from the silence. No longer brings me comfort. No longer reminds me of the closed-in spaces I'd sleep in when I was little. Hiding in any nook and cranny I could find, pretending the boogeyman was claustrophobic. This overwhelming silence is deafening, and I'm afraid that the silence no longer means peace but death, and I'm afraid it will take everyone I love, leaving me behind. They say I'm overreacting, that my hyperactive mind that I've lived with my entire life is finally catching up to me, and that my fears are over-exaggerating, and they're right. Because my biggest fear is fearing the things I found comfort in for years. I don't know what to do. I'm afraid of so many things, and I'm caving into all of them. Are the walls I built so weak that they can't keep out the thunder as it cracks outside my window? Do I not clean them enough so that the spiders can't find comfort in the corners in between my bookshelf and my box of secrets? Is it not small enough to chase away the boogeyman that brings me night terrors? Am I not strong enough to keep them away? I'm not a little girl anymore, my body no longer small enough to hide under the bed. Instead, my demons made it their home, and I try not to get pulled out from under the covers, afraid that they'll drag me underneath with them to places I once cherished and held dear. But now the only thing that I find in those places are my insecurities, disappointment, mistakes, despair, darkness. I learned with the lights off, no one can see my flaws, and when I look in the mirror, neither can I. The words are scribbled on my bed frame, like secrets me and my best friend would write back and forth, hiding from the world outside our own, where we could be ourselves. But I know now if my demons don't eat me alive, they will swallow me whole without remorse.